Meet the most petty pope in history. Pope Stephen VI. Stephen held a deep grudge against his predecessor, Pope Formosus. Fueled by his resentment, Stephen VI ordered the exhumation of Pope Formosus' corpse and adorned it in papal attire. A trial was followed where he was found guilty and thrown in the river. It is said that people saw Pope Formosus doing tricks and spells later down the river. Stephen was killed for his actions.